Hey Christians, I have a question for you. Most of you believe that the wedding to Jesus doesn't take place until he comes a second time. But if that's the case, then why are you obeying him? He's not your husband. Why are you letting him enter you? Why are you fornicating with Jesus? Doesn't make sense, does it?